Brittany Mason. I'm originally from Indiana, but now I live in New York City. And so the best thing that could happen if the Colts couldn't be in it would be the Giants. So of course I am rooting for the Giants tomorrow. I'm so excited for them to be there, and I am so proud of the state of Indiana to be hosting the Super Bowl. And as far as what I've heard from everyone around me is that Indianapolis has really set the standard as far as, you know, the host cities for Super Bowl weekend. And as far as this Super Bowl, I think it's going to be one of the best ever. And I hope to see the Giants take home that Lombardi Trophy.